One More Person attended the quarrel between Özcan Deniz and Feyza Aktan. That person is Sibel Semerci, who is Özcan's sister. She is consistently criticizing Feyza on social media. She wrote these messages to Feyza Aktan on social media. You can't live without alcohol, coffee and cigarettes. One night you fell asleep. Half of the home burnt down. Because of the heater you forgot to turn off. Little child was about to die. Do you agree with Özcan's sister or should she stay away from this family problem?